It's me, Anushka. Welcome back to another video. As you know from the video title already, today's video is going to be the NIFS Spectrum blog. For those of you who do not know what Spectrum is NIFS annual fest, which is just like any other college fest, but the highlight of this fest is the fashion show where designers from different departments of our college showcase their design collections, and it is really, really amazing. Such a treat to the eyes, and it's really fun to watch. I, being in the fashion communication department, do not design clothes, obviously. So I take part in this fashion show as a model. I really love walking the ramp. Anyways, today's day is going to be crazy because obviously the fashion show is tomorrow. So we have back-to-back ramp practice and fittings and all of that. I'm really going to vlog about my entire experience and how Spectrum is and all of that. So, well, I hope you enjoy watching this video. Let's get on to the vlog.
Because I have to practice for two more sequences of the fashion show, and yeah, it's a lot of fun.
So it's Friday, 21st of February, which means that it is the day one of Spectrum. Right now it's 9:30 in the morning. So firstly, I have to go to the college for stage practice of the ramp show. It's like a final practice on the stage. And after that, I have to go get my makeup and hair done for the ramp show, and then the ramp show begins sometime in the evening. So it is going to be a very, very interesting day. And right now, I'm going to quickly go have some breakfast and then head to my college for the practice. So see you. Amazing. And today I am taking part in an event which is Miss Spectrum. I literally haven't prepared anything, but I just want to take part in it because it sounds so interesting. I need to report as soon as possible, so right now I need to get going, and then yeah. Good evening, judges.
Anushka, right?
Yeah.
Anushka, as you said, you're a blogger.
Yeah.
I want to know what you blog about.
I blog about fashion and lifestyle in general. I also do product reviews, skincare reviews, and at times I also write about crucial topics. Like recently we had Valentine's Day, so I wrote about the importance of self-love, that Valentine's Day is not just about going out with your loved ones or all of that. It is about self-love first. Only if you love yourself, you'll be able to love others.
But how is it related to beauty and fashion?
When you love yourself, I think that is something which is closely related to beauty as well. Fashion, beauty, makeup or lifestyle, all of this is very much related to self-love according to me. Because in all of this, you need to nurture yourself first and only then you can express yourself.
Okay,
thank you.
Thank you.
So I just came back from college. I did not really attend the DJ night because I am not really a DJ person. So yeah, that's why I'm back. This is such a happy moment for me because I have won a competition. I have won something after ages, it seems. Like after so long. So I feel really, really nice. I signed up for this event mainly because I wanted to dance, have a good time. And it also had ramp walk and like introduction. So that is something which really appealed to me. And I was like, chalo, part le leta hai, bahut maza aane wala hai and all of that. And then I had all my friends out there, they were rooting for me, all my juniors and everyone, and thanks to all of you guys. Firstly, I did not expect that I'll be winning, obviously, because everyone else was so talented and so graceful and so nice. But anyways, when the result was going to be announced and all the contestants, we were standing there, the judges asked the audience, any guesses for Miss Spectrum? I did not expect this, but so many of them from the audience started shouting my name. So I was like, okay, like even if I don't win after this, this is such a big achievement. If people, so many people actually think that I am deserving enough to win the Miss Spectrum title, I think that's a big, big thing. Spectrum has come to an end and hence this vlog has come to an end as well. So that's all about this vlog. In case if you enjoyed watching this vlog, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon out there. You can also follow me on my Instagram, my username is somewhere out here. And also I'll be coming up with a lot of interesting videos on YouTube. I know I have been a little inactive lately, but I'll be putting up the Lakme Fashion Week vlog soon and I have a few major brand collaboration videos coming up as well, so make sure to stay tuned for that. Thank you so much for watching and until next time, bye.